It was green as an emerald in the blue.